Alright, the next bit of business is going to be replacing my starter switch, which is actually right here. Let's see if I can get this around there, right there. And this is the new one. Ordered it off eBay. What's happening is my starter will start sometimes and sometimes it won't. You can turn the key and it's just nothing. Sometimes I get a click in the starter. I'm sorry, in the switch. But it doesn't transfer down to the solenoid. So anyway, I had that starter switch out a couple of weeks ago, and I had some loose connections, and I thought maybe that was it, and I tightened them up, put it back in. Seemed like everything was working fine, but then all of a sudden it got to where it was doing the exact same thing. And what happens, it seems like, is when I put it on the trailer and haul it somewhere, when I go to take it off the trailer, all I get is a click. Now, here's the key that goes in it. And it fires right on up. But like I said, a lot of times it gets to where it just won't turn over or won't engage the solenoid. So I have to get a screwdriver out and jump across the solenoid just to get the tractor to fire up and do my job. But anyway, what I'm going to do is swap that out. It's just a $20 part, and see if that resolves the issue. So I'll get back with you in just a minute. All right, well, I pulled my fuse box out to get it out of the way, because right there, is the start switch, which I'm about to take out. Alright, I've got the start switch out. I've still, of course, left that on there. What I'm going to do is line everything up and make sure it matches before I put it in. And whoever put this one in, they've got, I don't know if you can see that or not, there's a big fender washer back there. Not quite sure if that's a spacer or what the deal is, but I'll leave that on. I'll put it on this new one and we'll go from there. All right, new starter switch is in. I don't know if you can see that down in there. Anyway, around front, here's the key. Fires right on up. So that little project's done. Hopefully it won't exhibit the same issues I was having before, where when I haul it somewhere it just click, click, click. Although I can get around that with a screwdriver, I just hate doing that. I prefer to have all my equipment functioning properly. So anyway, that's it for this little project.